Alright, search for clay. Here we go. Episode 2 of possibly my Terrafirmacraft playthrough. We've been exciting stuff so far. Hell, the forest over here. Got that epic music playing that he was listening to. I think this is dry grass. I think that's the problem. So we're gonna go over this way here. See what we can find ourselves. Oh god, we got a zombie. That didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Stay away. Stay away. Useful. I wonder if I can make a bow? take these granite rocks and turn those into javelins. Let's kill this zombie. Beaches return, but I want some clay is what I want. Ooh, we have our cave. No, just a dark area. Shelter there. Zigzag, serpentine. Oh, what the fuck is that? Run. Oh my god, run. Okay. As soon as I start seeing a light, I know I'll be home. Another egg, that's awesome. Keep running, keep running. There's light. There's home. The only grow on clay. Okay, okay, okay. It was stupid, but I figured it out now. Oops, I missed that one thing completely. Come here. Come here, buddy. No string. You sir suck. I can't pick it up. Crap. Okay. At least now I know where my spawn is. This is where safe location is. Came and I saw and I got conquered. There's my house. Day, and then I'm gonna go back that way because I know where there's some golden rods. Meantime, sort of these. Get some drink of water really quick. And let's go ahead and put a piece of raw beef up in here and put a kind of plank. Burn? No, plant can't burn. It's gotta be logs. We've got more pock logs to know what to do with. Just gotta start the fire though. Okay. Did I lose that stuff then? I think I did lose that stuff. Alright, where's the shovel? Shovel in my hand. Here we are, goldenrods. At him. Oh man. I'm still gonna die here. Alright, get up in here. Alright. Now let's go ahead and put the spindle up in there. Now where's the wool at? Here we are, we'll do that. Takes a long time to cook. Three stars. How many stars do I need to get before it's done? Four stars. Put a log in there or something? Red. Oh, it's getting there. Ah, got a spindle head. I take that spindle head and put it on a stick. Also, I lose a stick when I do that? Okay. Okay. Let's do that. And that. Now. Alright. So I take the spindle. Next to the wall. sort of regular old plank. So like these three here and these three there. Guess that's a bed. Hooray! Alright, let's dig out the dirt here. Put our bed down right there. I want to sleep at night. Good, because I only want to sleep at night anyway. Alright. Gravel, dirt, dirt, sand. More dirt. Alright, javelin, fishing rods. Oh, I can fish. I can fish. I can fish. Ho ho, I can fish. Like regular, okay. Just more string to do that. Actually, let's go ahead and do that. How many more javelins can I make? Two javelins. Get out of the water. Okay, let's go ahead and get ourselves some more sheep. Really quick. Oh, is that a 2-in-1? That was a 2-in-1. That was awesome. Okay. Knife, sheepskin, wool. Awesome. That's a male sheep, and he's about to die. Oh, or not. Now he's about to die. Ugh. Oh, right into the water. Give me it. Alright, there we go. Now, sir, you're dead. Okay. And that's another one of those. Alright. Oops, let's not drown first. Spindle. Okay, here we go. Oops. Another sneeze. Okay. So, we're gonna make ourselves a bow. Thank you. signal, right? Oh wow, hunger goes down when you do that. I'm gonna put in a log. Start the fire. And go ahead and put in a piece of chicken. Put another log in just to make sure. Alright, let's see what else I gotta do. How do you get lime water? Flux. Stone hammer? Oh, no, no, no. I can't get that yet. Back after I learn some more about this Terrafirmacraft stuff. Maybe in the next episode. See you guys later.